There's a quote from George Washington. He once said that there's about 1% chance that you will lose in one of the grand challenge tournaments. Okay, it's sad, but I guess I was that 1%. Oh well, on to the next. There's no way we're still going 12. I'm telling you right now, we're still going 12. Back to round 3. We'll put that poison right there. Should have honestly kind of countered, but that's fine too. And maybe add in, there you go. Maybe add in a little bit. Let's see what that happens. Really? Okay. I was waiting for something. Okay. Took some damage. Heavy damage. It's okay. No complaints. Alright. He's going in. I lightweight don't want to put this elixir collector. Oh, fuck me. Didn't really happen. Fuck me. Oh well. Could have been worse. Could have been worse. We'll take it. We have elixir advantage. Ooh, well, let's go push actually. Let's go push, 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 break. Yeah, I think that should be going down. 1, 2, 3, 4. Better take him down. Okay, good. I'm lightweight a little bit mad, but it could have been worse. I'm gonna zap him. I never wanna have that. Never wanna have that. Died though. Good. There you go. That's a good one. I'm gonna zap him, his thing. Interesting. Very, very interesting. Oopsie daisy, you know. I kind of messed up, but it's not that bad. Okay, 16. I got no music either. Kind of effed up. Add that there. Let's go, baby. Oh, fuck. Okay, not that bad. I wonder what happens if you tie, but we ain't gonna tie. I'll tell you right now, we are not going to tie. F this, we won't tie. At least it took down the Pekka.
Leroy Dragon!
I'm gonna go in. I'm gonna zap him. Zap. That's a bit more than expected. Damn, man, I lost twice. How? How? Come on. Man, what am I doing?